Alright, y'all, so today I'm going to be making myself a custom pair of jeans, and I'm going to be combining these jeans that are too small for me, and I'm going to be combining them with these pants. And so, this is what these look like on. And so, we're going to be putting them together, so let's get to it.